2022 has gotten off to a fantastic start. Gilmour Space Technologies has actually tested their hybrid rocket engine, certifying it for use for the first stage of their rocket.
This was a successful test of the Ares hybrid rocket motor. It lasted 75 seconds, was 110 kilonewtons, and has been designed to lift 300 to 4,000 kilograms to low Earth orbit. Yet another fact brought to you by Daddy Monstro.